America instantly saved. Gracian Lamar, moving on. There you go. Please put your hands together for D.R. King, who's been an incredible addition to the season.
It's all good.
Kelly Clarkson has been amazing and very instrumental in this process for me on this show. I'm just so grateful. You know, she's so generous, she's so loving, and just so real. And, you know, I couldn't ask for a better coach.
This is the worst birthday ever.
You got me this far, and I appreciate it.
I love your voice. I love your whole vibe.
My biggest takeaway from this whole experience is just trust your gift. You know, trust what God has put in you and believe in yourself, even when nobody else does. You know, I got to keep fighting and keep on believing, and that's the biggest thing I've learned in this situation.
Wonderful to hear you sing.
Thank you
for singing.
Pleasure to meet you.
Appreciate it. You too.
My favorite part about being here on The Voice is just the camaraderie you get with the other teammates.
Thank you. Thank you so much. Love you too.
You get people from all over the country, and you can all just learn from each other.
You're freaking amazing.
Thank you.
Kelly forever,
man. All day.
Team Kelly is like a family. We just want the best for each other, and I'm Team Kelly all day, every day. Even though I'm not on the show anymore, still Team Kelly all day.
I'm super proud that you've been on my team.
I'm proud to be on your team.
I can't believe what happened tonight, but I hope that we don't stop working together.
Me neither.
True.
Please.
You are so good.
Thank you.
I feel like personally I've grown. I gave it my all. I did my best. And I'm just here to keep repping and saying that Cleveland is definitely in the house, and I'm not going to stop.